puts him in excellent position, first and goal after a gain of 19.
I think the reason this play is so successful is not just the blocking at the point of attack, but how about the speed at which he takes the handoff? He's in motion already, so he's not coming from a flat start like a running back on.
And he is in. Touchdown, Miami.
It's already 14-0.
With his second touchdown.
He quit.